Welcome back to Lee's Dying of Hope Vlogs. I look really weird right here. We're gonna go through this right here. So right now I'm on Sun Street, passing Woodruff. I am on Los Coyotes, going to work. Hope for Louie and these vlogs. I'm hoping there's not a cop that's over there behind us, because that would suck. I'll take this off so I can speak. Yes, this is Louie's Dying of Hope Vlogs, episode 4 or so. Yeah. With the things that have been happening lately, it's been really difficult to understand the situation that we're in. Trying to move on with life as usual and dealing with a possible end of the world. Yeah. So I'm in the Trans Am again. I mean, it does have gas and it runs well. Just washed it yesterday. I mean, why not, right? I'm sleepy and tired. I look weird. I look weirder. Maybe it's the shirt, maybe it's the bandana. Taking it off. Oh, it's a shirt too. It looks extra huge on me. That's what I chose today, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, life in the Trans Am isn't what people think. I think it's just glamour and bitches. Yeah, there's glamour and bitches. A lot. A lot. But not how you think. See, one more inch and my head's sticking out this goddamn time. And what's gonna happen? The wind's gonna take the top of my head. Who wants to lose the top of their head? You know, I was listening to myself the other day and I realized that wasn't that funny. There are a lot of inside jokes that I share with people. Really, just inside joke for me. And they don't understand it. Yet they chuckle. It's not making me feel bad. I tell you what, I do sometimes say some funny shit. Maybe just not all the time, you know? Like that one time? So that one might make sense. Today. Right. And my boss's. Truck. And we're gonna have 2 trips. And I got radio with Bluetooth connectivity.